peeps! Welcome to another vlog. But something yellowish. That's the fade. Actually, the color that I put in the last time, it's fade really, really fast. It's fade really fast. So, I'm planning to two options. Coloring again or bleaching another time. So well, guys, what happened to me? I'm not having makeup because we are going only to grocery because we needed. But I was sick, so sick that I went to the hospital. So now I'm on the day rest. And then tomorrow I go back to the work, and that's it, guys. So I'm not explain what happened to me, blah blah blah, fever 39, blah 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 blah, come si dice forte, a strong headache and migraine, and then all my body, it's hurting me so much, blah blah blah. And then the only thing that I want to say that I want to punch the nurse that time that putting my that one in my vein, it's hurting me so much, guys, too much. And then nothing. See, guys, this is Danny's lace. Really, really small. He's choosing now something, I don't know. Nagulat kami, guys. Ito lang organic, oh. 200. Ikaw. Ito na lang. 58. Okay lang siya. Organic. Sarap po ni. Well, guys, I'm cooking menudo for tonight for dinner. So, what I want to say, this week I won't be able to vlogging as you know, because I was in the hospital. So I uploading now. Something that it's different, it's not a vlogging, it's a video with Dennis, and hope you enjoy, guys. Hope you enjoy, and it's something that it has you. If you want to go healthy and have some exercise, the exercise is very easy, very simple, and you can also do at home. You don't need it, Mia. You don't need it, some machine or something like that. And yes, wala, yun lang. So, my noodle is almost gone. Kinda nice. Ta-da! Some sweet. So, I melt the chocolate milk chocolate. So the first I melt the white chocolate and then mix in with this one that I don't know the name all the time. Puffed rice cereal. So it's 100% whole grain, no salt, added, blah 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 blah. And then mix with honey and coconut, and then I put on the ref. And then after 10 minutes, I go with the milk chocolate. And then go another 10 minutes in the ref, and then go with the second layers. While I'm watching all my friends YouTubers, so hi to Jabal, and hi to Krisha, and hi to Phoebe. I miss you so much, girl. Maggala-gala kayo pag Thursday. Please. I'm so disappointed. I just applied my nail polish, and then I realized that one is already used. I don't know how to explain, like, it's something sticky, So I don't want to change at all, maybe with that, but I gave one day to that. So girls, before buying, before choosing the color, pay attention to pay attention if it's already open or not. So that one for sure is already open, so that the reason why it's not smoothing when you're applying something like that. So I'm so disappointed. And then I discovered this Bobbi Basics. Then I thought that this one is like that one Nail Hardener and Base Coat Caronia, but that one is only a quick dry and typical conditioner in one, so it's not a base coat. But I really love this one, Bobbi Basics. So I bought that Robinson Malate. So that one. I'm so lazy. Also, I'm so lazy to change.
Kukuha kita sa vlog. Paalis na kami.
So guys, I'm at home. I would like to vlog in before earlier, because I'm with Enzo, Mel, and Nika, but it's too dark in the taxi, so I thought that you can't see anything. So I'm here because I want to share with you something that I bought in the Lazada, and hope it's okay. So it's unboxing live. It's unboxing light. I don't know how to put the camera. It's like that. You can see me. Yeah. Unboxing. So let's open. Really? It's like that. But it's like that, guys. And I don't really like it. The fact that it's comes with anything plastic, nothing. You don't know if they already used that or not. That it's just to prevent that it's, so it's that one, guys. Oh, I love it. It's really, it's leather, it's really small. Yes, it's really small. I think I'm gonna wash one time. So it's good, that one. And I pay for that one $95 plus the shipping fee, that is $55. So I paid $222.50. But you can some friends buy that with only 100 pesos. So if you want, just leave a comment about the 100 pesos and I just send to you every info about that. So if, because I don't know that it's more cheaper than that one, because if I know that there's another one like 100 pesos only, just to try it, the oval brush, I buy that, the other one, not that one. But I like it. Yeah. I don't know, guys, if you washing all the time that one, it comes like you fall that one brush. I don't know. But the feel is really good. Even just to applying, I don't know, just tested that. So from Lazada it's 2,000. It's 200. Sorry guys. Hindi ako satisfied guys because I know that's the other one the same. It's more cheaper that that one on Lazada. Ayan, na feeling ko kasi mas malaki siya, hindi pala eh.
Really, Mia? Really?
Prinsesa ka talaga. Spent at home, and today Dennis had a game, so they win. Even it's hurt me because it's a shame team the other team, so talo sila. And then we went to Moa because I have to print something. Actually, Dennis ordered to Lazada last time a charger for his laptop, but it doesn't work. So I have to refund and return the products. So tomorrow morning, I will go to LBC. Even I think, I don't know, maybe after work, I don't know. And then just eating now something because I'm so angry, I want chocolate. Home guys, and I'm with my hubby. I just want to share what I bought on Watson's because I'm planning to coloring my hair again. So that this time I bought the Pixel Color Cream Very Light Ash Blonde DP 79.1, and it's different for the last one because this is a coloring cream, and I think the other one, pistachio something, it's like a milk, so it's like it's not permanent. And then I'm so craving to eating that. Open please. Malaki. 85 pesos at SMR. I'm set up, guys. I've been using 3 packets of that L'Oreal Very Light Ash Blondie. I just waiting 50 minutes to 1 hour. So if you want to see the result, keep watching on the next vlog. Thank you so much for watching, and I say good night tonight and see you in the next. Bye!